You want to know how I got these scars? My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazier than usual. Mommy gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watching, he takes the knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me and he says, "Why so serious?" He comes at me with the knife. "Why so serious?" He sticks the blade in my mouth. "Let's put a smile on that face." And why so serious?
The first rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. Third rule of Fight Club, someone yells stop, goes limp, taps out, the fight is over. Fourth rule, only two guys to a fight. Fifth rule, one fight at a time, fellas. Sixth rule, no shirts, no shoes. Seventh rule, fights will go on as long as they have to. And the eighth and final rule, if this is your first night at Fight Club, you have to fight.
You've got the body. I've got the brain.
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
Halloween. You know, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babysitters.
Hello, Amanda. You don't know me, but I know you. I want to play a game.
This is it, Jennifer. Your big break in TV. Welcome to prime time, bitch.
What does Marcellus Wallace look like?
What?
What country you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of? They speak English and what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Yes!
Then you know what I'm saying.
Yes.
Describe what Marcellus Wallace looks like.
What?
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time.
He's black.
Go on.
He's bald.
Does he look like a bitch?
What?
Does he look like a bitch?
No!
This country, you gotta make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
The Force will be with you. Always.
Bond. James Bond.
I am Pain.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
A true classic never goes out of style.
Listen, asshole!
No, you listen, you little bitch. You hang up on me again, I'll gut you like a fish, understand?
Hasta la vista, baby.
I'll be back.
A
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Listening, it's easier than you think. Every person you're on the phone with, they want to get rich, and they want to get rich quickly. They all want something for nothing.
There was this one time that I was selling pot to this Amish dude. You know those guys who got, like, the beard with, like, no mustache. Or some bullshit? Well, he says that he only wants to make furniture.
I don't understand.
What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not putting words in your mouth or nothing, but you just said that everybody wants to get rich.
Holy fuck, you did just say that.
You did just say that.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah, like Buddhists.
They don't give a shit about money. They're wrapped in sheets. They're not buying shit.
I'm not talking about Buddhists or Amish. I'm talking about normal people, working class, everyday people. Everyone wants to get rich. Am I crazy?
There's no such thing as Amish Buddhists. I'm pretty fucking sure.
No, I need
a club.
You guys not want to make money?
I want to make some fucking money. Okay, I could sell anything. I could sell Louis to a convent full of nuns, get them so horny to be fucking each other.
I can sell anything. That's the attitude. You can sell anything. Sell me this fucking pen right here. You can sell anything. Sell that.
Go ahead.
Sell me that pen.
Can I finish eating first? I'm eating today.
Brad, show him how it's done. Boom. Sell me that pen. Watch. Go on.
Let me sell this fucking pen.
That's my boy right there.
This pen.
Sell anything.
Why don't you do me a favor? Why don't you name down that napkin for me?
I don't have a pen.
Exactly. Supply and demand, my friend.
See what I'm saying? He's creating urgency. Getting to want to buy the stuff. Ransom, it's something that they need. You know what I mean?
And that's the thing. All nuns are lesbians.
What the fuck are you talking about, Otter?
Think about it. Right.
They can't keep a dude, so they gotta start up.
Sell me this pen.
It's a amazing pen. It's for professionals.
Sell me this pen.
Well, it's a nice pen. You can use the pen to write down thoughts from your life so you can remember.
Sell me this pen.
Well, this pen works, and I personally love this pen, and I think this pen works.
I know in about 2 seconds with the pecker. I'm gonna rip your fucking tits off. You wanna talk about trouble? That's trouble.
Whoa. What do you need, Peck?
I'm more like, what do you need, Les? Glasses?
What?
So you can read the Tropic Thunder contract that guarantees my client, Tug Speedman, some form of digital video recorder on location? Huh?
Look, Fuckstick, I'm incredibly busy, so why don't you get the hell out of here before I snap your dick off and jam it into your ass? No, not you, Helen. But I will rip your tits off if you don't give me those theaters.
Perfect. Hey, Tuggernuts, I've got you on speakerphone. I'm standing here with Les Grossman, and he is dying to tell you why he has apparently wiped his ass with the TiVo clause from your contract.
We are Flaming Dragon. Speedman is with us now.
For 50 million, you will get him back.
Now you're gonna get those.
Who is this? And how'd you get this phone?
We are Flaming Dragon.
Simple Jack belongs to us now.
I can't believe I'm still having this conversation.
Oh, he does he? Why do you even work? And let me tell you something, shitbird. I've never even heard of your little agency.
But if you think you can poach my client,
$50 million, all you know, see Simple Jack again because we kill him.
This is Les Grossman. Who is this?
This is Flaming Dragon!
Oh, okay, Flaming Dragon. Fuckface. First, take a big step back and literally fuck your own face!
Now, I don't know what kind of
Pan-Pacific bullshit power play you're trying to pull here, but Asia Jack is my territory.
So whatever you're thinking, you better think again. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to head down there, and I will rain down on a godly fucking firestorm upon you. You're gonna have to call the fucking United Nations and get a fucking binding resolution to keep me from fucking destroying you. I am talking scorched earth, motherfucker. I will massacre you. I will fuck you up.
Did you find out who that was?
Yeah, go.
For the record, I think this is a really stupid move.
Don't worry, I'm gonna keep a real low profile.
Associate will assist you with your debt, Senator. Good night.
Sorry about that. Really. Thought he was bluffing there. So.
Thank you, MacGruber. You just made me a teeny weeny bit wealthier than I already am.
Well, I'm sure you'll find something useful to do with it. Your companion's a very beautiful young woman.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoy being date raped, ma'am.
This is my daughter.
Hello?
Killed my wife.
Will you excuse us for dinner, please?
I have a new team now. Not only do I have Vicky St. Elmo, maybe you've heard of her, but I also have one of the greatest young military minds around.
I mean, this guy's the real deal.
And we're gonna stop you.
Well, you certainly have a healthy imagination, MacGruber, but I don't know anything about a warhead.
You're lying.
Would you show Mr. MacGruber the door?
Let me tell you how this is gonna go down. First, I'm gonna kick you in the chin, breaking your jaw in four places. I'm gonna take you and karate flip you over my back and then knee your nose into your brain, killing you instantly. I do wanna get a throat rip in here. Think that's gonna be you, small fry. Who's first?
You did not just do that. That is a blowpipe! You owe me a blowpipe!
You shall not!
Here's Johnny.
Enough is enough! I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane! Everybody strap in! I'm about to open some fucking windows.
What is that? What is that? What is it? Oh, no, not the beast! Not the beast! Ah! Open up my eyes! Eyes! Ah!
Ever heard of a lion?
Hey, have you ever been dragged to the sidewalk and beat until you... pissed! Blood!
Grab my hand! Grab it!
But then we will both die, and I could never live with myself after that, so you let go! You let go!
Goodbye, Nicolas Cage.
I'll never forget you, Rams.
I'll never forget you. Now you get the hell out of here! You go!
Mr. Cage?
Javi? Buddy.
Hey.
Where'd you come from?
Oh. Yeah.
Turns out we could have just walked around.
Yeah, I guess so, huh?
Whatever.
Sheriff, he had some sort of thing on him, like a oxygen tank for emphysema or something. And a hose that run down his sleeve. You got me. Well, you can look at it when you get in. Yes, sir. I got it under control.
Oh,
Howdy. What's this about?
Step out of the car, please, sir.
What is that?
I need you to step out of the car, sir.
What is that for?
Will you hold still, please, sir?